vulnerable ball, okay? The ball came down, round, maybe bigger than the breadth of the hand. So the ball was actually bigger than the width of the joint?
Yes.
That's interesting.
What might you suppose?